No? Yeah. Where are you, Angel? Why are you crying? He's on the table, meowing. I haven't even looked at my other videos yet. It's like 5 in the morning, sun's coming up. And I had to have that piece of toast so bad. And up it came. It is the day after the full moon. It's the 30th. Nice Wednesday. I gotta go for my karate scan today. And he is very into something. Head's moving, he was talking. Maybe I should have Dan Carvey shut up. But I like Dan Carvey. Ah, with that app, I almost just crushed 2 pair of glasses. I thought I saw a cat. Oh my god, because tonight I'm seeing cats that aren't there. Like Luna. Something just went outside of the screen 1 minute. What you got over there, Mr. Kitty? What, I hope it's not a bug. They don't kill them either. I won't kill them unless it's got a stinger. I'm flying. I just not. I mean, if it's a roach, it's got to go. And I don't have roaches. Thank God the building is clean that way. Ugh. There are some places that are worth $1,000 a month. And you just, I've been in there. And in like Vegas. Vegas has a bug problem. The things you'll find in the nicest places. It's horrific. Florida too. In Arizona. Yeah. Creepy. Creepy shit. My eye see nothing. That looked like a glitch. That was right in front of me. On me even. And it was quite green. But there's a lot of green around me. And I'm almost out of memory, and I haven't uploaded like an hour's worth of videos that I filmed that I've not even gone through yet. Oh, and I just said F it all today. There's his toy, there's his box. Good boy, he hasn't gone in there in so long. Oh, good boy, Soul. You haven't gone in there in so long. Mama fix. Mama fix your toy and your box and all your toys. Yeah. He hasn't moved, has he? Look. He hasn't moved. Here we go, in the watching position. Lighten up, because that I saw with my naked eyes while I was watching Dana Carvey. On the side of my eyes, I was watching the lights go in and out of the wall. That was wicked. 3 minutes, 13 seconds. 313. Been seeing that a lot. I knew this would be the light show. I knew it. See how quick the battery dies this time. I know, I sit still, right? And it's quiet. I am aching, though. No, I'll say that much. But it's a good ache because I stretched. And now I got all comfy. And toes are. Oh, yeah. It's up too long and I did too much. That's why I go a little crazy when I don't have pain. And then I get a lot of pain. Tell me, no sense. Like right now, way overdid it. Worth it though. Totally worth it. My kitchen looks good. Sometimes they fly off my fingers. I can see my aura. It's pink. Kinda. All right. Maybe somebody else sees a different color. I don't know. Where'd he go, baby boy? 4 minutes in. I'm not going through another 5 minutes. I'm gonna stop. So much video to go through. He sees it. Da, 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 damn it. So, please, Mama. You have, you know. I fixed your toy and everything nice. What was that? Something hit the incense holder. In 4 minutes, 45 seconds. Yeah. Angel face. this, I turn the air up because I get hot. It's cold out. It's like 50, but it's a cold 50. But I got to sleep with the comforter and I get hot, so the air is on. I'm like a walking oxymoron. All right, on this note, 5 minutes, 20 seconds. At some point, I got to force myself to get an hour or two. It worked yesterday. I got an hour or two. And then the afternoon, I got three. I got up. It worked out just fine. And now we're here and now we're there. If I could do that, I'd be happy. Okay, I don't know what they're saying. They're baddie. But if I don't go to sleep. Oh my God, my back's killing me. I don't want to vomit again, but I don't know. I might take another ibuprofen. Oh, put some ice on my back. And that's that. I don't mean to complain. I'm stretchy, achy, and could really use a back massage right now. Oh, that one didn't know where to go, did it? Why do they want to show up when I'm ready to say goodbye? Why do they do that? Because they're intelligent and they know. Some of them just like to have fun. I found a comb sitting in the middle of the living room that I haven't seen since I lived in Illinois. They came with this curling iron I ordered on one of those infomercials. Shit, you not just showed up. My daughter's like, I haven't seen that since Illinois. I said, right? So on that note, I gotta go to sleep. Sun's coming up. And it just got loud in my left ear. But I have got to go to sleep. Be light, folks. Thank you for watching. Have a great day today. Make the world a better place. Be the change you want to see in the world. You can do it. Be love. Be light. Be kind. Thank you for watching. Soul says goodbye. His tail is down. I really got it. 7 minutes in, seriously. Have an awesome day, folks.